Hey, how you doing? This is Chris Vila over here at Highway 1 Radio Control Reviews. And thank you guys all for watching our pilot video. And we're getting ready to gear up for our first episode. I just want to let you guys know we're going to do it on the Traxxas TRX4. This is a special rig right here. This is a very special product that just got out of Traxxas a few months back. I bought it brand new. And this is actually, this truck means a lot to me because this is the truck that made me want to start doing reviews from a first person perspective, because it really touched me. I just want to let you know right now it is not stock. We took off the accessories for balance reasons. This thing's a little top heavy, and we'll get into that in the review. And we weighted these wheels. These are metal weighted wheels. So we're gonna launch this review. It'll probably be out next weekend. I'm gonna go hit my radio control community and try to find me some stock tires, because I want it as stock as possible. I'm gonna find an accessory kit because I gave it to someone else. So as soon as I get these products, I'm gonna get my test drive done and run that review and then shoot it out to you guys. I also wanted to let the 5 subscribers know, thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate it. And my site is really not up yet, so if you tell your friends, man, I would appreciate it. And hopefully I'll get out of limbo by the beginning of the episode one. Hey, thank you guys for watching. Peace. Hey you guys, and just to let you guys know, we actually have some footage when we originally bought the truck. So as my son would say, check it out. Yeah, use the rocks, use the rocks.